raise your hand, and Tim Letcher will moderate.
Larry Vaught, go ahead.
Robin, really a good bounce back win for you all tonight. Kind of talk a little bit about what the last couple of days have been like and why tonight was so much different than what it was Sunday at Tennessee.
Well, at Tennessee, we were very disappointed in the way we performed, especially rebounding. So these past couple of practices has been keyed in on rebounding. A lot of circle box, and the coaches are harping on us to rebound. And us as players, we hold ourselves accountable now for rebounding even more.
Thank you.
Lonnie, go ahead. You're on mute, Lonnie. Still on mute, Lonnie. All right, Lonnie, still on mute. John Wong, go ahead.
Hey, Robin, congratulations and happy birthday. You hit a couple of really big three-pointers. Talk a little bit about your shooting. You never seem to lack confidence in putting the shot up.
Yeah, when I missed them first two, I was like, you know what? I got to focus more. I got to be down and ready more, ready to knock it down, especially on my birthday. I did not want to have a bad shooting night on my birthday.
Yeah. You look pretty smooth out there on the court all the time. I mean, it's taken you a little bit of time to get adjusted to the situation. Can you talk a little bit about what it's like to come into a situation to play with somebody like Ryan?
Like Ryan? Is that what you're about to say?
Yes.
Well, coming from my previous situation, you know, it's pretty good to play with Ryan Howard. It's good to have that person on the other wing or bringing the ball up. She makes life easier for everybody.
All right, Lonnie, go ahead. We'll try you one more time.
Yeah, you all alluded to, a few minutes ago, you alluded to the fact that you were putting a strong emphasis on rebounding. Look, also, it appeared to me that you shared the ball quite well tonight. Everybody seemed to get the touches, and you move the ball around and shared the ball well. Could you talk about that?
The coaches, speaking of that, the coaches after game day practice, which is our shoot around, they showed a highlight tape of us moving the ball around and making the extra pass. So that was another one of our efforts we wanted to do tonight.
All right, we're going to do two more. Josh Sullivan, then Gary Graves. Josh, go ahead.
Hi, Robin. 15 points tonight, perhaps your best game so far at UK. Where does this rank up there with your birthday celebrations? Is this one of the best?
Hopefully, I hope no one's gone, but I think a couple people probably gone, but I'm going to go in there and turn on the aux. I'm going to play some music and just dance, just enjoy my birthday because, you know, I can't go out or anything.
Gary Graves, last question. Go ahead.
Yeah, you know, what's it like? I mean, how has Ryan kind of helped you, you know, with your transition, and, you know, what things have you learned from her? And I guess if you could just talk about how she just involves everybody, you know, in the offense or on both ends.
Well, you know, Ryan's a real great player. During my process when I was transferring, she was one of the first people to reach out to me. And, you know, she really wants us to help her so she can help us. I mean, it's a real good relationship. She can find us. She has vision. She's 6'2", great shooter. It's hard to deal with.
All right, Robin, thank you very much. Happy birthday. Congrats.